your morning hot chocolate, so. That hits right, not gonna lie.
What's the plan?
So, plan is currently finish Tim's, head out, was it 3 hours?
Wait, 3 hours.
No, yeah, about 3 hours.
Set.
So, 3 hours.
I think we're doing good on time. Did you think? Yeah, it's a 3 hour drive and it opens at 10.
To do something that takes 2.5 hours.
Yeah, pretty much.
Knowing us, we'll still get there late.
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever.
Mid afternoon.
I mean, breakfast is the most important meal of the day, right?
Exactly. So, yeah, it's an 1 hour drive. We go there. I guess we go see if the wolves are doing anything.
The wolves? What wolves?
Oh, that's right, yeah, they don't know.
Spoiler alert, we're going to Wolves Sanctuary in Halliburton, which is about like a 3 hour drive from here. So I think that'll be pretty cool. But let's enjoy some breakfast for now. Okay, so we're in Halliburton right now, and we're almost to the Wolf Center, but we saw this cool dog sledding thing going on, and then we turned our car around, and then we just saw some dog sleds. It was pretty dope, and wish we had more time so we could also dog sled, but we don't.
Cause you wanna go? It's expensive.
No, it's because we're running out of time, buddy.
Sure.
Yo, money is not a matter, all right? Time's important.
Big YouTuber money over here.
How were the wolves?
Well, they're like me, sleeping all the time. No, they're cool. I mean, sometimes they get up and they fight and they do some stuff, inappropriate stuff. You might have to blur it on your video.
Yo, can you not talk about that? My channel will get demonetized.
Oh, sorry. The video ends now. Yeah.
All right now the wolves are like pretty inactive. They're sleeping right now, they're chilling. But when we first came, they were pretty active. They're like playing around, so we got some really cool shots. I got to use a lens that I got for the weekend, the Sigma 150-600. That lens is a beast. So yeah, since they're chilling, we're just gonna go grab food. We've been here for like a couple of hours, so that's fun.
Uh,
We're just trying to find a restaurant here. We're told that there's a restaurant nearby, but we have no idea because it's the first time. So bear with us while we go on this hunt for this restaurant. Wait, I think we're here.
Beware of falling ice.
Vlogging time! How was the food?
Yeah, food is good.
Food was pretty good.
Bless you.
Yo, you got the coronavirus, bro?
Hell yeah. Run away.
But yeah, we just finished having food and now we're super lazy, so we're just gonna go take a nap. No, I'm just kidding. What's the plan? Are we going hiking somewhere?
Go hike, take some portraits.
Okay, yeah, so we're not going back to the wolves yet. We're gonna go hike, take some portraits, maybe fly a drone. I don't know. We'll see. Why is it so dark? Or is it just me? Is this better? I think this is better. Must be nice. Going on this nice little hike on this treacherous path. I call it treacherous, bro. I don't know what you call it. Mildly treacherous. Yeah, it's treacherous, bro. You don't want to start this war. Don't start something you can't finish. Yeah, we're trying to hike to a better spot, see if we get a cool spot, then take some cool portraits, do some nice photography, and then we might go back to the Wolf Center, see if they're active again, and then go somewhere else, do some more exploration. Yeah, this is what the trail looks like. I mean, it doesn't look like much, but that's what it is. What a wonderful description of this trail. It's snow, bro. There's nothing here. Where are we going? Like, look. We're just walking. And just snow everywhere. Yeah, what is this?
Maple syrup collector.
What does it do?
They take all of the sap coming from all the maple trees around here. They send it through these lines. And they collect it somewhere and boil it and turn it into maple syrup.
Can you buy that maple syrup?
It's not maple season yet.
Or you roll it in the snow. You roll it in the snow and you make a little icicle. And then you eat it.
Like a pure Canadian.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's what Canadians do.
Yeah.
That's what Canadians are born.
In the snow.
Yeah, we come from the maple trees.
Hey, no, we can't give away our secrets.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yo. I said too much.
They can be anywhere.
The Mounties come out of the snow.
You want to take some photos here?
Yeah, I'm thinking though, if we go down here, like this looks like to be some ridge. If we go down.
Is that water?
I don't know.
No, it's ice.
I don't know. Well, I mean, it is ice. This guy. Why do we bring you along?
Bro, I organized this, right? What do you mean?
Oh my goodness.
I literally drove here.
I still ask myself why.
I don't like it.
I can like pack
might use
snow
this in action.
I can pack snow on
this. No. Don't do it.
What are you
don't
doing?
Do it. No, you're gonna break it.
That's how it works.
I don't know how it works. You can't diffuse light unless you make it bigger.
So we're just about heading back from our hike. We didn't complete the whole trail because it's pretty long and we don't want to waste any more time. We had like a mini photo shoot. Well, not we, it's just me. I was getting my photos taken, but that's fun. I'm out of breath because this hike is very demanding. And then we're going back to the Wolf Center. We'll check it out if the wolves are active. Then I would take some more photographs because we did buy the day pass. It's valid till 6 o'clock. Might as well use the whole thing. So yeah, catch you guys there.
The lens for Cernic.
It is pretty massive, but pretty awesome. After using this thing, I've wanted a lens like this for a really long time. I don't know if I want a lens like this anymore. It's a bit big here for me.
It's huge. Look at the size of that.
It's like bigger than my arm. It's like,
I expand it out.
Yeah, and then yeah, that's all the way.
Wait, extend it. Extend it. It's bigger than your arm.
Yeah.
Stupid. Takes great photos though. Yes, especially at 600.
Oh yeah.
So we're supposed to go right now, but then these guys are still shooting. Oh, hey guys, let's take some golden hour drone footage. Meanwhile,
wolves are too distracted.
It's like probably thousands of photos that we took. Still not enough for these guys. Meanwhile, me with the 18 to 35. You don't really realize how massive and majestic these wolves are until you see them in person when they're like a couple of meters away. It's crazy.
Yeah, you're all welcome. Right. Safe drive home, guys.
Yeah, thank you.
See you later.
Bye.
Get some good pictures.
Okay. Yeah, we've got all
right,
time.
Right on. All right. Excellent.
Bye. All right, time to rush.
What?